Hello everyone, welcome back to Kapoor Fitness Junction. Right now I'm standing in front of DLF Public School and here the school students are creating campaign and social awareness for the upcoming election through the performance of Nukkad Natak and are giving a message to the society. The cultural head of the school is present with us. Let's talk to her a little.
So ma'am, welcome to the show. May I know your name and designation?
I'm Radhika Tareja, the cultural head at DLF Public School.
Glad to meet you, ma'am.
Same
Thanks
here,
for giving
sir.
Your precious time to us.
My pleasure.
So may I know the agenda today?
So this has been done in association with the district magistrate and the entire team of schools here, because last year it was observed that the lowest number of votes were from this particular sector, the Gasai Baba. That is why this awareness campaign, the walkathon, has been organized so that people get to know more about that, how important voting is in our lives, how important it is to cast our vote and choose our government by ourselves, the party by ourselves, because it is everybody's right to cast vote and it is our right. Being in India, we are a democratic country wherein we can cast our vote and choose our government. So I think it's very important, and that is why this was organized today, so that everybody gets to know that how important. And this was just a sensitization session and awareness walkathon for everybody here.
And how you manage and motivate children to vote?
In our classrooms also, and through street plays, through poster making activities, through various campaigns that we run around. Also in our morning assemblies, we make sure that children talk about it, that how important voting is in our lives. And especially the children's 18 plus, 17 plus, the senior students 11, 12, they must understand, and it is their, it is highly important for them to make people aware around that it is important to cast vote. So we do that in our school also by talking to them, by having conducted activities. You have just seen our Nukkad Natak, how beautifully they have portrayed and how beautifully they have sensitized people around. I could see that the driver bhaiya and the rickshaw puller bhaiya was saying, "Is baar to vote dalne jana hi padega." itna kuch kar rahe hai, to is baar vote dalne jana padega. This is what we need actually. And this was done so beautifully by the government. All thanks to them that they have organized and thought of such a sensitization session. I mean, it's
and
really
being a
incredible.
Cultural head, don't you think it become very difficult to handle this situation whenever we organize such kind of events?
Now we are used to. We are a school wherein it is a happening school for us. We keep organizing such activities, raising from water campaign. We also had our air pollution campaign where we sensitized people about the AQI levels, that they are going high, and it's high time that we should be concerned about our environment. And it was not only the air that we talked about, we also talked about the water campaign. We also have our happy fridge outside where we ensure that nobody goes empty stomach within the vicinity of our school. So daily our students, each class is allotted to bring home cooked food and contribute towards our happy fridge. I'll just show our happy fridge also. So we keep doing such sessions. So yes, we are all used to it, because DLF is a happening school, a school with a soul who thinks about not only themselves but about the community and the people around.
Means your school is going to contribute in the social activity, social cause.
Yes, we are always ready. Yes, we are always in, beat anything. The DLF public school is always there.
Thank you so much for giving your precious time once again.
My pleasure, sir. Thank you so much.
Ma'am, wish you all the very best.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Wish you the same.